Before we start, make sure to remove the battery and the power adapter. On the bottom of the laptop, slide the latch to the right and the battery out. Loosen the 8 retaining screws. Remove the access door cover from the laptop. Replace the access door and tighten down the 8 screws. Slide the battery into the laptop until it locks into place.
We hope you found this tutorial useful. All parts discussed in this tutorial can be found at PartsPeople.com.